Hey folks, and welcome to this review of the brand new Lewitt 040 Match microphone. And I can say this is a really nice and sparkling sounding microphone. It's coming up now. So the new LCD 040 Match, it comes with a pair. It's actually really, really well matched off the factory. And let's have a look inside what's coming with the box. So we got, as always, a Lewitt pouch, so you can store it in your mic locker, or if you're traveling somewhere, you can take it in the pouch with you. And there's also a manual where you have all the different instructions and also the setup. If you are not familiar with the setup, you can have a look here, how you do a B or a XY stereo setup, or maybe also a ORTF setup. Read that carefully if you're not familiar with stereo recording. And then we got also the microphone and the accessory itself. Of course, you got two clamps, so you can set up it pretty well. And then also two windscreens if you use it outside. And then the microphones itself. So let's put that maybe aside. And I mean, they are ridiculously small. If you compare it to my hand or to the fingers, it's actually the same size as my index finger. Very light. And I suppose you can really set it up very narrow, so which is great for stereo recording. Just think of a XY. In the sound sample, you will hear the guitar recorded in the ORTF setup. And to the specifications itself, so the polar pattern is, of course, cardioid. Max SPL is 135 and a equivalent noise level of 20 dB. Of course, it needs 48 volts phantom power, and the dimensions are 24 millimeter and 83 millimeter in length, and the weight is 44.6 grams. So I can't wait to try that out. So I'm gonna set it up as I said in the ORTF setting. Be careful if you're using the ORTF. You get actually both benefits of the XY and the AB setting, but you have to be really careful with the angle and of course with the distance between the microphones. So the distance between the capsules should be 17 centimeters and the angle has to be 110 degrees. And then you're actually good to go. So I would say I'm gonna set it up now and I'm gonna have a listen how those microphones sounds.
Yeah.
oh boy, that sounds really sweet to me. I don't know about you, but I really like them. They have a very sparkling sound, and I think they are really well matched between the left and the right side, so perfect for stereo recording. The street price will be around 189 euros, and they should be available in May in stores. So if you're interested in a stereo microphone and you need small diaphragm microphones, definitely check the Luitz out. I have a link in the description below to the website, of course. And as always, thanks for watching. I hope I could give you a good review about those microphones, and see you in the next video, and happy recordings and mixing.